Anyways, I want to show you guys something really cool. So today, which is the 7th, it's really cold. It's really freezing today. So these water bottles are, of course, frozen. Or at the very least, like a slushy. I just wasted a bunch of water. You may or may not know about this, but if you have some water, it's super cold, it's not frozen, have a slight disturbance, it'll freeze. So, looking at this, that one seems to be not frozen, and that one. So, I really don't want to stir this up. I'm going to try to get that one right there. So, let's see. I don't even know if this will work. It might not. This is just a normal frozen water bottle. You take it out just for ease of access. Okay, I'm gonna try to get this one. It seems to be all liquid, so I'm just going to, let's see, tap it, and it'll all freeze, but I don't think it'll work. Yeah, it did not work. These aren't super chilled or anything. I half expected that, but okay. Yeah, cold it is today. Yeah, I have no idea what I just did. It is too cold to harness any good snow. All the snows are really powdery and dry, which is not ideal. So I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'm pouring water into it to make it possibly less powdery and more sticky. I don't know. There's another water bottle down the drain.